Right guys, so we've got a bit of a special this week. We're going to do a bit of wild camping. So we've just done a bit of, well, the other two, Rob and Mark, are just going to find a bit of a recce. Mark's brought up in this area and he knows a little, nice little spot up here. But I'm just going to turn you around and it's Mark's birthday tomorrow, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, is he 49, isn't he? Yeah. So we're going to do a really sensible thing and go wild camping, get drunk. And I brought my hammock, so I'm trying to find a spot for that. I'm just going to turn you around and have a look at the Vale today. And it is glorious. Look at that, eh? It's so beautiful. Hopefully the wind's not drowning me out. A little on my list of things to do is get a dead cat, they call them. Dead cat. So look at that, the weather's with us. And you won't pick it up on here, but behind us you can see the Snowdon Range, which is just beautiful. Sublime. What's another word for beautiful, Dave?
Stupendous.
Stupendous. Right, I can hear them now. They've found the spot and they're coming back, so... Oh, here they are. Say hello, lads! You found it! Have you found it? You can't hear me.
They filled the quarry.
They filled the quarry. He's gone. He's fallen down a mine shaft. Right, I'll bring you back later. Kind of, isn't it?
There is a problem.
There you go. Happy birthday, Mark. There you go. What a spot.
Cheers, mate.
What a spot.
Cheers.
Happy birthday.
Cheers. Friday.
21 again.
21. Well, we'll go 22.
And again.
And again. And again. Look at this little spot, eh? Great, isn't it?
You
look at the sky.
Camera thing of you as well.
Views are absolutely amazing, aren't they? Look, it's just stunning. The sun's come out, clouds are just clearing. We're so, so blessed. And we're going to go and hunt for some wood, some kindling, get the fire laid, and then we'll be back off to the pub. Just found a really great spot up here and the weather's just great today. So birds are tweeting, the sun is out, and I think it's gonna stay dry today, so that's good. And so we're just gonna go and get some wood for the fire later on, and just cut a bit of stuff down and just get onto it. So here they come, the free ones. Yeah, look. North Wales answer to Country File. You don't get out very often.
Brilliant!
Isn't the countryside brilliant? What a lovely little spot though, isn't it, eh? The other three have just gone off to go and get a longer log they can just put on the fire later on. Obviously we'll be coming back from the pub, so we don't want to be messing around looking for wood, but as you can see behind me, there's no shortage here of wood just to use. It's already fallen, so that'll make light work of it, so that's good. So I'm going to switch this off now, get back and get collecting some firewood. So great. What a spot up here, just lovely. So peaceful as well, you can't hear. The A55 is probably about 2 or 3 miles that way, but you can't hear a thing, and it is so, so peaceful. Beautiful, isn't it? Right, let's get some wood. Great.
Mixed grill, take two. This burns like shit. This stuff burns like shit.
I'm starting, right, one. Hang on, I'll come back with the light here. Yeah, that's better.
That's a great shot.
Yeah, that's it, that's better.
And mountain in the back.
Yeah.
Right.
And edit.
All right, okay.
Yeah.
We can walk up here the first time we come up here.
Yeah. Right.
That's Marion Cumber.
Great way to celebrate Mark's 49th birthday. Local walk and the views. Look at those views and the weather. And look at that Dizzeth Mountain. So beautiful there. It's just sticking out. It's lovely, isn't it? Wow, what a place. To the Blue Lining come. So we'll have a bit of food, a bit of banter, and then we'll get the fire going. So we got some logs. We've done some bit of a recce of the area, but this area is just so beautiful. Saturday afternoon, sun's out, it's May. What a place to be. Just fantastic. Right, gonna bring you back in a minute. We've just come off the mountain now, and then we're going to reach the Blue Line. But these little paths and these bridleways are just so pretty, and just amazing. The sun's out. You can hear the village just below us, and we're just about to reach the pub. Yeah, isn't it fabulous, isn't it? And these beautiful trees, I don't know what kind of trees these are, so much will tell me. And there's tombstone here, look at that. Right, let's have a read of this. Right, okay, is it in Welsh? Something, Francis Williams, Right Honourable, May the 23rd, 1862. There you go, I think probably buried with the husband or the wife, the spouse, 69. You can just about see it there. And then these tombs here, look at them. 1878. In loving memory of Mary Esther Barbara. There you go, daughter. Yeah, there must be a family. Grave. Let's just go through here. This is so pretty, isn't it? Isn't it idyllic, isn't it? What a lovely place.
It's a good. What did you say? You want to go for a walk as well?
That's nice, isn't it? Hey?
What's the kite like?
There you go.
So, little sinners.
There you go.
Good for me.
Accelerant.
That's LJD. That's the case mark, yeah.
Right, Mark.
Where are we sitting, boys? Right, let's work out where the wind's going.
It's blowing that way, isn't it?
It's blowing that way.
Right, so we need to sit in that corner, don't we?
Yeah.
Right, let's go see everybody, boys.
Over there. Right, is there enough room there, is there?
Exercise,
yeah. You're sitting on the chair there, Mark, aren't you?
I'm alright for a minute.
You sure, yeah?
Happy birthday, Mark. I'm not sure what you're doing. I think you pull them out. You have to pull the tag out.
There you go, Dave.
Well, survived the night and just off to the woods to get some wood to make a fire, to make a coffee. We take it all for granted, don't we? That little switch in the kitchen. Switch it on, coffee in the morning. No, cooking some firewood. Great night, had a really good laugh. Really enjoyed it. Great way to celebrate Mark's birthday. To wake up to that view, look at it. Absolutely, look at it. Just perfect. I'll just show you the lads one more time. Camp Central. All right, see you soon.